Hey, what's up YouTube? Timmy here, and I have a new review for you guys today. And this is the new shoes I got. Okay, this is the Adidas Top Sala X. Okay, there are two versions of this shoe. Okay, this is, I think there's two versions because both of them are called the Top Sala X. Okay, one is the one with the lime green color and white, black, and the one where they have like mesh top here, like rubber. This is another version. This is the older one, I think. So I got these shoes because my friend, he bought this and they were too big for him, so he gave it to me. Okay, so shout out to my friend Travis, he gave it to me. Thanks, mate. So about this shoe, I tried it out like just now, and I have to do a review because this is one of the best shoes in the market. Okay, I did not even actually like care about looking at these shoes because it's Adidas. I'm not an Adidas fan. Okay, but I decided to give it a try since it's free, and yeah, I'll show you the boot first. Okay, this part is mesh. Okay, here is like some synthetic rubber. Okay, it's leather here, a mesh tongue, and like kind of like suede tongue here. Okay, inside is all mesh. Okay, this insole cannot be removed. Okay, the side here, it's mesh, and here is the whole thing, it's just a synthetic rubber, and it has a plastic toe cap. Okay, the outsole is Adidas grip compound, they call it. Yeah, grip compound. As you can see, it says grip compound there, and I don't know, looks cool. Okay, it's not one of the best looking colorways. I think this is a really sexy shoe if it's in the right color, but my friend got it for a very cheap price, so it's not in a very nice colorway. It's a very old colorway, but the yellow and the red ones are really nice. It says Top Sala here, you guys can see it. Okay, it's in white, I think you guys can see it. Okay, it says Top Sala here, and it's leather here. Okay, for striking. So about this shoe, I'll talk about one. Okay, I'll talk about comfort first. Comfort, I'll give this shoe like a 7 out of 10. Okay, it's not the most comfortable shoe. A lot of people say that these are the most comfortable shoe. I'll say no. If you guys have worn the Nike Luna Gatos, okay, I'll put a link down below for the review down below. Okay, those are definitely the most comfortable shoe. It has the Lunar Lawn, okay, which has like a layer of spring inside. This don't have anything, it's just a really hard rubber. Okay, so comfort, I give it a 7 out of 10. Okay, what else? Grip, okay, grip on this shoe is not impressive. Okay, it doesn't even look impressive. I look at this rubber and I know it's just not impressive at all. I'll do a comparison with the Nike Luna Gatos. Okay, so yeah, it's just not impressive. It's not tacky, it's not as tacky. I'll show you on my table. Okay, my table test, it still can move. Okay, it still can move. So kind of disappointed. If they have a very tacky rubber, then I would absolutely recommend this shoe to everybody, but no, it's not grippy enough. I played on rubber floors, still not grippy enough. Okay, and touch on this shoe is just amazing. Okay, I love the touch on this shoe. Controlling the shoe is really good. Passing, everything works really fine. Okay, one thing that stands out of this shoe, okay, among the rest, is the shooting. Okay, I never believe that shoes actually enhance your shooting or make it easier for you to shoot, but this shoe, I give this 11 out of 10 for shooting. This is just the best shoe in the world for shooting. Okay, this leather part here, plus this grip compound here, this impact zone where you shoot, it's just so nice to shoot. Even wallies, you hit it straight up your lace. Okay, your laser shot, with the help of this leather here, it's just amazing. I don't know, I'm just stunned, you know, when I tried shooting on these shoes. It's just, I haven't even like get used to shooting with my Luna Gatos yet, because it's so weird to shoot in those shoes, but these shoes, so flexible too. It's nice, and it's really really nice to shoot in. Okay, shooting on these shoes is just all of this world. This rubber part here is a swerve. I think it'll give you swerve, and it does give me swerve. Okay, it gives me quite a good swerve. Okay, compared to other shoes, this rubber really helps. I know some people will say like, you know, rubber doesn't help, but for me it helps. Okay, they call it Adi Tough. I don't know if you guys can see, it's really small there. It says Adi Tough. Okay, and yeah, outside passes amazing. So comfort, I give this a 7. Grip, I'll give this a 6. It's really disappointing. But touch, I'll give it a 9. Shooting on this shoe is just a breeze. Okay, if you guys love shooting, if you guys love like everything that's to do with shooting, if you're a striker, this shoe is just a breeze. Okay, just get this shoe. I tried it straight out of the box. Okay, without breaking in. No blisters whatsoever, so that's a really good thing. Okay, no blisters whatsoever. So thanks for watching, guys. This is my review. I'll do a comparison shortly. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Peace.